So I think preseason went well. One thing I'll take away is we had a lot of competition. I don't think there was one position group on the offensive side of the ball that guys weren't competing for spots. You know, there's still guys competing for spots. So I think that competition really, you know, pushed guys past their playing level, and I think we're going to have a great season.
Yeah, we got a lot of fresh young guys coming in. They all hungry, ready to play. So you're going to see a lot of them on special teams, and I think we're going to have a great year this year.
I feel we had a great preseason. You know, we had a lot of guys coming back, a lot of young sophomores and juniors ready to come back and play, and a big, great senior class ahead of us, and we were all ready. We did great in the scrimmage against Moravian, and we're ready to take the next step for Kings Point.
I mean, I'm honored to be a captain for this team because, you know, I want to be looked as a big brother to, you know, all the younger guys, even some older guys, you know. I like being a leader. It helps me push myself. I kind of hold myself to a higher standard, so. You know, I'm honored to be a leader for this team.
Yeah, I'm honored to be a leader for this team, too, because, like, you feel me, I wasn't always this good, and this, you feel me, I wasn't the best, but I came a long way, and I just want to help, like, someone, a kid that was similar to myself, just do the same thing as I did, just keep working hard, really.
It was great being next to Isaiah for the last 2 years. Learned a lot from him. He's a very, very driven person. Like, he knows what he's doing. And I just picked up everything he learned along the way through our coach, Delinsky. He's probably 70% the reason why Isaiah Turner was All-American. And with that coach, I think all the linebackers are going to do well. Yeah, we came in worried about the secondary, but we got a lot of new people coming in and helping us out in the positions. We also have a lot of returners that are going to do well. A lot of four-year starters, a lot of people that know how this program goes. And we're going to set the rules and, like, boundaries for all the young people.
Someone that's ready to take that leap. I think we got a lot of good freshman wide receivers. Vaughn, one of them. His name Javon, but I call him Vaughn. He's a freshman wide receiver. He's very fast, very quick. And we lost some guys, so, like, I feel like he could be an immediate impact to make a quick impact. And we also got some young linemen, like Compton. He's a sophomore, so we expecting a lot of from him. We got a couple RBs behind me we're expecting a lot from. So, like, just everybody as a collective unit. Like, got a lot of young, hungry guys ready to fight and ready to get on the field, make a play.
Stewart Zaharix is going to play a big part of our defense. He's going to have to step up hard right next to me at LB, and he's going to have to just put the work in.
I would probably say Kenny Hands. You know, he's stepping in from a rotation into a starting spot, and he's really starting to excel and take leadership being a first-year starter, and I look forward to seeing how his career excels.
Yeah, so I think our offensive line is one of our strong aspects on the offense. You know, we got all five guys returning. We kind of built and molded together last season, which I think helps, and, you know, we're only stepping in forward in the right direction. So I think protecting the quarterback is a big responsibility, but I think our five guys that we got up front, we're very capable of doing that.